concept, so it's a regular 3 versus 2 here. 3 robots on red, 2 robots on blue. Let's see how this match plays out. Red Line's working hard at filling up their cargo ship as they did the teleoperated boat. 4902, looking like they're trying to play some defense during a time. Not sure what the rules say about that, but okay, let's keep going. They're trying to take cargo for the blue lines. Maybe it's moving the cargo. Happy looking at throw over there, but they're gonna get it. Spreading it around. It's all strategic, right? It's all good. Here we go, OP Robotics for the red lines. Trying to get their rocket ready for a launch on the red side. 75, 64, looking to play some defense, getting pushed up by OP as they line up to put another half span on their rocket. Over the far red side, 35, 43, with their sneaky ramp. I see the side ramp now, I know now. They're a ramp bot. They have some cargo getting ready for their cargo ship. OP Robotics still slamming against 75, 64, just ignoring them. Play defense. See ya! OP Robotics making quick work of that rocket. We got 1075 trying to block off. Blue's only offensive robot, 4902. Oh, big slam. It's a 60, 75, 64. But they stick through it like a rock. We've got 53 seconds remaining. Blue side looking a little empty. One robot there, we're gonna be offense. 4902 sticking to it, putting those points up for blue. Jeez, this rocket is almost filled up. The other two red robots on the far side of the field there, supplementing these points, adding them on cargo by cargo, hatch by hatch. Is this a full rocket down on the right side? Pretty impressive stuff by OP Robotics. Back on the blue side. 7564. Those dark angel wheels, helping them get up on that first level. 1075 on the third level, it's an RP over for red if they can hold that. 2 blue robots on the first level. 5 seconds to spare, both of the lines is very timely. And that's the end of our match.